Hi, my name is Tony Paycheck, and today I'm going to be doing a demonstration of an elk painting. And I took the photo reference of these elk in Rocky Mountain National Park, actually in Moraine Park. And I'll get right in. Here I lay all my pigments out on a piece of glass so that it's easy to scrape off. I use Winsor & Newton oil colors. And here we have titanium white, we have cadmium yellow hue, quinacridone magenta, burnt sienna, French ultramarine, sap green, and cadmium red. And then I mixed this black, which is dark color, using the burnt sienna and French ultramarine blue. And these are just some pigments from my previous painting that I'll use to kind of mix in and gray things down.